There's been a lot of questions about how long the operation would take. You know, my assessment is the enemy always has a boat. They've been there for 2 years digging in. We have got indications of obstacles. So they've been preparing for this fight for 2 years. So as we've seen, the closer they get to Mosul, the harder it will be. But make no doubt, the Iraqi security forces have the momentum, and they know it.